I'm headed out to Virgin's, over to our son's house, and I still haven't heard anything from the DHL, lawyer, realtor, anybody on where that document is. Hopefully it shows up. I checked on flights today. It's a matter of, right now, they're still available to get there. Of course, there's a price discrepancy going from Burlington to Nassau, or Boston to Nassau. We're in Vermont, so there's an ease of going from Vermont to Nassau, but there's also a substantially higher cost, so Sid and I have to weigh that, but first things first. And then tomorrow, the concrete guy says he's coming to put in the footing for the house, so, you know, it's just one thing after another. There's nothing we can do, so you just sort of have to roll with it, or go mentally insane. Like the grapes are getting close to being ready to pick.
The year goes by so slow. The time goes by so fast. Does anybody know how to make the summer last?
Downtown Virgin's. Pretty breezy day. Someday I'm gonna get the drone over these waterfalls over there. Someday. So the tube's all loaded. I'll show you that. It's sort of back there, but you can't really see it. And here we are. It's Tuesday at 1:15. And yet, no one has seen hide or hair of this DHL package. It's just mind-boggling. I mean, only in the Bahamas could a DHL package with a tracking number and everything else just magically disappear. Nobody knows where it is, what happened to it. Could be sitting in Nassau, could have gone to another island. It's just mind-boggling. More than mind-boggling. I mean, somebody could actually flip out and have a fit. Luckily, all parties involved are down there, not here. Okay, this is what I picked up. It didn't even, you can see, it didn't even, it's probably 3,000 pounds, but it didn't even do anything. And it's all birds cut in. Stay on the grass, that's good. In the good news department, the papers have been found. thank God. I think you might want to get a new windshield wiper. The sock method, I don't know, not so good. I pretty much got everything done. I couldn't do all the electrical because I'm pretty sure he needs a new electrical sub panel. So I got it rigged up enough so that it works for now, and I'll have to come back next week, I think, and wire in a new sub panel for him. But we got everything we could get done today. So now it's just a long ride home.